one, I am super, super excited because I have been dying to make this video for my channel and share with everyone what goodies I got from JcPenny and Old Navy. A little late Christmas gift card shopping. I was on the way home from shopping with my mom. We had a Mother's Day, a mother and daughter shopping day, girls' day out. And I was thinking to myself, I am super excited with all the stuff that I got, and I wanted to share it with everyone because I love so many things about the certain items that I got. And I thought it was, I thought some of the specific items were really good deals, and I wanted to share that with everyone. So maybe you'll see something and you'll be like, oh my gosh, that is so cool. I wanna go try that for myself. And then you'll be happy and you'll be smiling and life will be so beautiful. So here we go, super excited. Item number one, I'm actually wearing it right now. It's from JcPenny and it's actually a pajama shirt and also a everyday shirt that you could wear out to school, to work, wherever you're going. And it's super cute. It's this crazy for you. I really like it because of the way it shapes. You could wear it as a pajama night shirt dress because it just covers, it goes almost like halfway covering your thigh. And it's really cute. It's like a cute sports shirt, girly style. And I love this shirt so much that there was a huge dilemma because this shirt, it's the same shirt, but it's different colors and it says something else. So clearly it's absolutely different. Ah! So it was either get this one or get this one. This one. So as you can see, I got both of them because but this one says, get over it. It's also the same style shirt, a cute sports girly shirt that you could wear every day or as a nightdress. Yeah, preferably I like to wear them with no pants. Preferably I like to wear them when I go to bed with no pants because they're just cute and fun like that. It's also from JcPenny. Next from JcPenny, let's see what we got here. I love this. Saw it. I was like, gift carding that. Yeah. So, also from JcPenny. These are so new, they still have the tags on them. Well, this shopping spree literally just happened, and I had to share with you. So, how cute though. I love denim, and I saw this, and I was like, oh my god. So, that's the reaction that tells you, get it. So you might see this in a future video for a possible Easter bound outfit of the holiday. Yeah, check out JcPenny for a cute denim spring summer wear. Can't wait to wear this. You are getting into the summer season, not soon enough, but it's never too soon to go summer shopping because as soon as you know it, you're gonna blink an eye and summer's gonna be here and you're like, what am I gonna wear? That's not my bathing suit, I don't know. As I said, I was with my mom and she said, this is a you shirt. You buy one for every day of the week and you're set for the summer. So I bought one of these. She actually said that about this shirt, but we were also looking at these. And these are really cute and I love them because I like that free feel and I don't know what to call this. I like the decoration here, the styling. It's kind of like a hippie-ish, indie-ish, summery feel. And I love the floral. And I love just the freeness, especially in the summer. I want to be, I don't know, tied down in your clothing, especially in the heat. And it's nice you can fit the summer breeze. And it's good. This is good to go over your bathing suit, over a bandeau. Whatever you want. Usually I wear things like this mostly when I'm just hanging out in my backyard. I listen to music every day in the summer and sit out on my swing and this is literally what I like to wear. or when I'm just, I don't know, cleaning my house. I just throw whatever on, anything that's most comfortable. So this is really cute. They had this in a lot of different colors and a lot of different styles. I'll probably be going back. I hope that they have more. That's the thing about JcPenney. Sometimes when I go, I literally love every single thing that I see and I want to buy everything. I'm like, oh, maybe they'll have it next time. And then I come back and nothing's there and I don't like anything. And I'm like, no. So, moving on to this next really, really cute shirt. Also from JcPenney's. This kind of reminds me of like an aquamarine-ish style shirt from the movie. It also reminded me of like a vacation club where you go when you want to get away and you want to just stay there forever. I feel like this is what I would want to be wearing if I was there forever and in the land of perfect land. Because you're like, everything is just so perfect, I don't want to go back to reality, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, that's what that spoke to me as. And again, this is also a very free and summery, flowy look. Very comfortable, can't wait to be wearing this when the summer, when the weather gets warmer. And also it was kind of mermaid-y with the colors. Yeah. Maybe an inspired mermaid look coming? I don't know! Oh, that's it for JcPenney. Let's move on to Old Navy! I literally, haven't been to Old Navy in years. I don't think I've bought anything from Old Navy in years, but I got a gift card for Christmas. So, I went to Old Navy with my mom on our mother-daughter shopping day, and let's see what I purchased. Another reason why I'm doing this video, because I really like the things that I got, and I was like, yes, Old Navy! Okay, so, ooh, super cute shirt. Super cute shirt. Saw it, and I was like, oh, that is on clearance, and it is for me. This is the only shirt I have that is like this, and I feel like I would always see them, maybe on the interwebs, on the Tumblr, on the Insta, I don't know. I'd always, they'd just be like haunting me in my dreams. And I'd be like, that is so cute. I wish I could find a shirt like that, and here it is. It's super soft, and it is just the cutest of colors. It is so Easter-y, which I am super excited for Easter. Oh my goodness, such fun coming. Oh, I can't wait. But anyway, I'm not sure how this even fits on me, if it's like above the belly button or below or in that area, but it kind of, I don't know, kind of has that look, but I can't wait to wear this and see how it feels. It's so, so soft, and I love the stitching, the white and the peach coral color. Very cute. It was on clearance for $11.99. Gotta hit up that clearance rack. Yes. I was able to get another shirt. Let's see. I was able to get another shirt. This is just kind of like your stylish everyday shirt that I would wear to school or to rehearsal or something like that. I like to wear very comfortable clothing that I can, like I said, move around in, all about the movement. So, feeling very free. And this, I felt like this was a shirt that I could put on and maybe dress up with a scarf or some kind of accessory. And it's even a fine bear. I think these kind of shirts are very cute. It's like the simplest of shirts, but I really like the gray vibe going on. I don't know, but that was really cute. Literally, Old Navy has a thing going on, a sale going on. It's $5, like items just for $5. And this shirt was for $5. And I was like, I'm doing it, it's happening. Ah, something else that I had to share with you guys. This is super, super exciting. So as I was going up to check out all of my items from Old Navy, I realized I had seen some of the makeup products that they had up there all on display, and I saw e.l.f. and I was like, oh my gosh, I am so low on basic makeup needs right now. I should totally check that out. So I did with my mom, and I saw these. I was like, I'm getting these. I have no makeup remover wipes right now. So I got them and I tried them. And they're pretty good for the most part. I think they're only like $1.50. $1.50. I personally like the ones that I got from the Dollar Tree better, but I'm not 100% sure if that was because when I used them, I wasn't wearing too much makeup, and when I saw it, I was like, I don't see any makeup coming off there, but they're pretty good. They're pretty good. I would recommend them again, but I would recommend more the ones from Dollar Tree. They're only a dollar, and they haven't harmed my face. Honestly, the ones that I've, like a random brand that I don't remember what it was, but I used it and it kept burning my face. That meant it had too many chemicals in it for anyone to be putting on their face. So, makeup remover wipes by e.l.f. Really cheap and really good. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited about this. Literally so excited. Probably the most favorite part about this video, haul video right now for you guys. Literally right now. So, this that I got from Old Navy by e.l.f. lip color in red. Look, I'm very excited. It's actually what I'm wearing right now. And I put it on and I was like, it's actually kind of like, you could use it as a lip liner, kind of, if you don't have one. I've never even used lip liner, but I really want to get my hands on it for when I use red lipstick in the future. So I picked this up because I was like, I don't have a red right now, and I feel like every girl should have a red in her makeup bag. Plus, your favorite mermaid is going to be making some appearances in the near future. Oh my goodness, what? I love red lipstick, so I really needed to pick one up because I was all out. I've been using the same red lipstick since, I don't know, 2 years. I don't even know where this is. I think it's from CVS. I think it's by CoverGirl. I don't know, but I've been used this lipstick for about 2 years, 3 years. I don't know, when it was at its very last bit. I really like the color, and I was like, oh no, I'll never be able to find that exact color again. This is pretty good, and I really like the point that it came in. Really nice. It really helped me to get a good shape when I was applying it, and I really just filled it right in on my lips. And it actually tastes pretty good too, and I think it was only about $1.50, so I was super, super excited about this. The only thing was I went to eat dinner, and it kind of did come off in the middle, and it left that lip liner look, like you just have lip liner on and nothing else, so I had to reapply. Oh, I am just so excited about this. I could literally talk about this forever in this video, but I love how this came out so much. Maybe I will wear it tomorrow for my date to go see Cinderella and have dinner at Jolly Rockets with Tattletale Strangler number one. What? Shout out. Ah, that's my boyfriend. Oh my gosh. Love you. You're so cute and adorable. Ah. Old Navy makeup products by e.l.f. Really cheap and really good. Check it out. Yeah. I had no eyeliner, so I had to pick some up, and I was like, oh my god, I need eyeliner! So, black eyeliner pencil, brightening eyeliner pencil to be exact, by e.l.f. that I got from Old Navy for $1.50, and it also came with a sharpener. Who doesn't always need a sharpener on them for their eyeliner? Which every girl does. And I'm actually also wearing this right now. And really not that bad for $1.50 that I randomly picked up. Really not that bad. It went on pretty well, pretty smooth. Gotta really get in there. It goes on kind of light, but to get that thick, darker color, those nice eyeliner strokes, just keep going at it and be all kinds of creative, whatever design you want. All right, that kind of wraps it up for this haul video. It's my very first haul video that I have done, and I absolutely loved it. I think I'm gonna do more of them. I love sharing things with you guys. Hopefully you'll see something that you liked or you were inspired by, and it can brighten and enlighten your life, and hopefully this video made you smile and brought you some kind of happiness and just created smiles. That's what this world needs, more happiness and more smiles. This is the first official video that will be on my channel aside from the Disney video that I just posted that you should totally go check out because it makes me so happy when I watch it and I wanna cry. Ah! Aside from that, this is the first official video that I have directly created that is under the name of Ashleysgrotto. So welcome to Ashleysgrotto. I hope you all are fantastic. Yeah, so I hope you keep swimming on by the grotto for more adventures. Okay, I love you guys so much. I hope you have a great night, a great day, whatever the time may be that you are seeing this video. If you have any ideas of other videos that you would like to see from me, hauls, characters, costume, makeup, tutorials, music, singing, anything you let me know, you know where to get me in the comments or find me at now Ashleysgrotto anywhere, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube. You let me know. I want to make you guys happy and keep you smiling out there. Love and blessings to everyone. Don't forget to smile and keep moving forward. Makeup products by Elf.